today's video I'm going to share with you how I'll get ready for my friend's wedding reception, and I will keep the look very simple as usual, and I want to do something different. I don't want to wear the usual sarees and salwar suits, and so let's see what I do. So I've already cleansed my skin with gulab gel rose water on a cotton ball. You can use any gulab gel of your choice, and I'm going to use my one and only primer or aloe vera gel, which I have made. Okay, it's almost finished also. So for base, I'm going to use my beauty cream, Patanjali beauty cream. And CC cream, Lakme CC cream. Just gonna mix it well. And dab it all over my face. After this, I also don't know what I'll do next that I'll look so different, but I'll probably try experimenting with eye makeup. I'll take some brown eyeshadow. Put it on with my fingers. I am ready. And it looks weird. Actually, it looks weird. I'll apply some shimmery eyeshadow. On to the kajal. I'm using L18 kajal. I'll do my waterline also. So I've already worn my kajal and my eyeliner. I styled it differently, and this is In Color Maxi Black Eyeliner. I think it looks nice. It makes your eyes more prominent. I'm going to make it a little more prominent by applying some glitter. Now I'm really into makeup. Okay, I'm just going to use my fingers. I'm gonna dab on a bit. Little, never too much. All sparkly, and I'm going to wear my mascara. I'll curl my lashes a bit. My hair gets in the way. Should have tied it. And my mascara, Total Temptation by Maybelline. Sorry, I don't know why I did that. Some glowy and all, I'm liking it. And for lipstick, I must wear something. So first I applied this lip balm, and now I'm going to wear this Nykaa mini matte shade 07M Wicked Wine, something dark, but I'm not going to apply all of it, a bit. So I did apply it very lightly. It's a very deep burgundy color. I think it doesn't look bad. So I am almost ready. I'll just wear jewelry, accessories, probably do something to my hair, and that's it. So I'm ready. I thought a lot about what hairstyle I wanted, then I thought that let it be. I just wanted to put my hair to one side. It's looking good and voluminous and shiny also. This is second day hair, by the way, and I shampooed it yesterday. I even oiled it that day itself. I'm going to share a video on that oil recipe very soon. It gives you great results. And I'm going to wear this earrings only and my watch, no other jewelry, because my dress itself is very gorgeous and I don't need to wear anything else with it. I'll carry a golden clutch probably, and that's it. Bye. See you in the next video. Hope you liked it, and if you did, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. You've already shown me so much love. I just need a little bit more. Thank you. Live my day as if it was the last. Live my day as if there was no past. Doing it all night, all summer. Doing it though.